All right, question number eight. We're finally back to one where it's kind of a cut and dried answer. It says, how do you know that Lori's kindergarten only met for a half a day? Through reading the story, and we've already talked about this one section, it says at lunch, he spoke instantly to his father. I think again down here. The next day, he remarked at lunch. So he's coming home for lunch. The reader can assume that he only goes to school for a half a day.